Giant ostracods, belonging to the genus Gigantocypris, are a group of crustaceans that have captured the imagination of marine biologists and deep-sea enthusiasts alike. These remarkable creatures are members of the class Ostracoda, a diverse group of tiny crustaceans that have inhabited Earth's waters for over half a billion years. While the vast majority of ostracods are minuscule, measuring just a few millimeters in length, the giant ostracods stand out as veritable behemoths among their kind, reaching sizes of up to 3 centimeters across. The most well-known species of giant ostracods include Gigantocypris, Agassizii, G. mulleri, and G. australis. These species are found in deep, dark, and cold oceans worldwide, from the tropics to polar regions. They typically inhabit depths between 600 and 2300 meters, where sunlight never penetrates and the pressure is crushing. This wide distribution speaks to their remarkable adaptability and success as a deep-sea species. Physically, giant ostracods are characterized by their globular, semi-transparent carapace, which gives them their distinctive seed-like appearance. This outer shell is hinged, much like a clam's, allowing the animal to retreat entirely inside for protection when threatened. The carapace is typically orange, orange-red, or violet-red in color, although some individuals can be nearly colorless. When preserved in alcohol for scientific study, they tend to become whitish. One of the most striking features of giant ostracods is their pair of large, mirror-like eyes. These eyes, which can be up to 3 millimeters in diameter, are visible through transparent sections of the carapace and appear silvery or golden. Unlike conventional eyes, these are parabolic mirror eyes, an adaptation that allows them to gather and focus the faintest traces of light in their dark environment. When the carapace is open, the ostracod's feather-like antennae extend outward. These antennae serve multiple functions, including locomotion, sensing the environment, and capturing prey. Giant ostracods swim by rowing with these antennae, each equipped with 9 long setae or bristles, allowing them to move smoothly through the water. Internally, giant ostracods have several unique characteristics. Their body composition is remarkably watery, with about 95% water content. This is far higher than most crustaceans and more akin to jellyfish. This watery body helps them maintain neutral buoyancy in the water column. They also possess a relatively large heart for their size, the largest among ostracods in both total and relative size, which is believed to support their active lifestyle and power their large eyes. Giant ostracods are predators, feeding on other ostracods, copepods, arrow worms, and even small fish larvae. Their hunting strategy likely involves using their superior vision to detect bioluminescent prey in the darkness of the deep sea. While the exact method of prey capture is not fully understood, studies have shown that they can extend parts of their mandibles through the slit in their carapace to grab food. Living in the perpetual darkness of the deep sea requires special adaptations, and giant ostracods have evolved some truly remarkable features to thrive in this challenging environment. Perhaps their most striking characteristic is their pair of enormous eyes, which are unlike anything else in the animal kingdom. These eyes, measuring about 3 millimeters in diameter, are not conventional lens-based eyes like those found in most animals. Instead, they use parabolic mirrors to gather and focus light, a design that makes them the most efficient light-gathering eyes known in nature. The parabolic mirror eyes of giant ostracods are capable of detecting even the faintest bioluminescent signals in the darkness of the deep sea. While the resolution of the image produced by these eyes is likely poor, their extraordinary light-gathering ability allows these creatures to spot potential prey or predators from a considerable distance in their dim habitat. This adaptation gives them a significant advantage in the deep sea, where the ability to detect any light source can mean the difference between a successful hunt and going hungry. Another fascinating adaptation is the giant ostracod's body composition. These animals are composed of about 95% water, a trait more commonly associated with jellyfish than crustaceans. This watery body helps them maintain neutral buoyancy in the water column, allowing them to float effortlessly at their preferred depths without expending much energy. This is crucial in an environment where food can be scarce, and energy conservation is key to survival. The carapace of giant ostracods is another marvel of adaptation. Unlike many other crustaceans, their shell lacks calcium carbonate, making it more flexible and less prone to crushing under the immense pressures of the deep sea. The semi-transparent nature of the carapace allows light to reach their extraordinary eyes while still providing protection from predators. Giant ostracods have also developed the ability to adjust their buoyancy by altering the sulfate content of their hemolymph, the invertebrate equivalent of blood. This allows them to maintain their position in the water column or move up and down without expending too much energy, a crucial adaptation in an environment where food can be scarce. Their swimming ability is another noteworthy adaptation. Giant ostracods are surprisingly agile swimmers, propelling themselves through the water by rowing with their two feather-like antennae. Each antenna is equipped with 9 long setae, or bristles, that help to propel the animal smoothly through the water. This efficient swimming method, combined with their near-neutral buoyancy, allows giant ostracods to be effective hunters in their deep-sea environment. The reproductive strategies of giant ostracods are also adapted to deep-sea life. Females have a brood pouch inside their carapace where eggs and embryos develop, providing protection in the harsh deep-sea environment. When the young ostracods are born, they emerge as miniature versions of the adults, already equipped with their characteristic globular shell and large eyes. This strategy of producing fewer, more developed offspring is common in deep-sea animals, where the chances of survival for vulnerable larvae are low. Even their internal organs show adaptations to deep-sea life. Their relatively large heart, the largest among ostracods in both total and relative size, is believed to support their active lifestyle and power their large eyes. This is particularly important given the cold temperatures of the deep sea, which can slow metabolic processes. These myriad adaptations demonstrate the incredible plasticity of life and the power of evolutionary processes to shape organisms to fit even the most extreme environments. The life cycle and reproductive strategies of giant ostracods are another fascinating aspect of their biology. Like other crustaceans, giant ostracods grow through a series of molts, shedding their old exoskeleton to accommodate their increasing size. However, unlike many other crustaceans, giant ostracods reach sexual maturity only in their final instar, which means growth stage, a characteristic that has significant implications for their life history and population dynamics. The journey from egg to adult involves several distinct stages. Eggs are produced by adult females and are carried in a specialized brood pouch located inside their carapace. This method of reproduction, known as brooding, provides protection for the developing embryos in the harsh, deep-sea environment. The number of eggs produced by a female can vary depending on the species, but studies have shown that some species of giant ostracods produce relatively few large eggs compared to their smaller ostracod relatives. This strategy of investing more energy into fewer, more developed offspring is common in deep-sea animals, where the chances of survival for vulnerable larvae are low. As the embryos develop within the brood pouch, they are nourished by the mother. This period of development can last several months, a relatively long time compared to many surface-dwelling crustaceans. Once released, the juvenile ostracods begin their own journey of growth and development. They pass through several instars, each marked by a molt where the old exoskeleton is shed to allow for growth. The number of instars can vary between species, but typically ranges from 6 to 8 before reaching the final adult stage. One of the most intriguing aspects of giant ostracod reproduction is the skewed sex ratio observed in many populations. Adult males are relatively uncommon compared to females, a phenomenon that has puzzled researchers. This skewed ratio might be related to their reproductive strategy or could be an adaptation to their deep sea environment, but the exact reasons are not yet fully understood. Some scientists speculate that males might have a shorter lifespan than females, or that environmental factors might influence sex determination. When it comes time to mate, giant ostracods face the challenge of finding a partner in the vast, dark expanse of the deep sea. It's believed that chemical signals, or pheromones, play a crucial role in attracting mates. Some species of ostracods are known to produce bioluminescent displays as part of their mating behavior, although it's not clear if this is true for all giant ostracod species. The reproductive cycle of giant ostracods is likely influenced by seasonal changes, even in the seemingly constant environment of the deep sea. Subtle changes in food availability or environmental conditions might trigger breeding periods. Some studies have suggested that certain species of giant ostracods might have discrete breeding seasons, while others might reproduce year-round. Despite their fascinating nature, there is still much to learn about giant ostracods. The distributions of individual species are often not well known, and there may be undescribed species waiting to be discovered. Some researchers believe that what we currently consider to be single species, such as G. mulleri in the Atlantic and Southern Oceans, may actually represent separate species. Scientists are also interested in understanding more about the giant ostracod's remarkable eyes. While we know they are incredibly efficient at gathering light, the exact mechanisms by which the ostracods process visual information and use it to navigate and hunt in their dark world are still being studied. Another area of ongoing research is the giant ostracod's role in the biological carbon pump, the process by which carbon is transported from the surface waters to the deep ocean. As consumers of smaller plankton and prey for larger animals, giant ostracods may play a part in this crucial ecological process that helps regulate Earth's climate. If you found this deep sea explorer as fascinating as we do, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon to stay notified about our next underwater adventure.